Yeah, we're back. Trisil, how you doing? How you doing? Fuck y'all. Anything around here? Because we have no ammo. And hey, a pile of dead bodies. Yep. And thanks for ruining the commentary. It's nice to know that you're online, though. Yeah. Very, very nice. Great. We have no ammo, and we're about to fight something. I know it. Yep. This is bad. This is very bad.
What the hell happened here?
Oh, great.
Excella, what's going on?
Why? When I've done so much.
Oh, what's got you prego? That ain't good. No one's a partner with Wesker.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
That's nasty.
Farewell, old friend.
This is when we all run while it's, you know, strangling and grabbing them all. This is when you just run. Run away. Stop standing there. Oh, no, it's too late. Never mind. This is no good. Yep, yep, run away. Oh, time to hit buttons. Oh boy. Oh. I died. Yep. Sweet. Let's go ahead and do this again. Yeah. We can't skip this, can we? Nope.
What the hell happened?
No, we can't. Yep, time to sit here. And, watch this lovely video again. No, wait, never mind. The back button's the skip button. Okay. Yeah. Oh, what button is it this time? Dodge. Oh, I keep running. Oh, too many buttons. Now, what is it now? L and R? X and Y. Oh shit, it is! Oh, run away! Yep, get into the building. You'll be safe there. Uh-oh, I think I have to sneeze. That's no good.
Persistent son of a bitch.
Yep, excuse me. That's not good. It's probably gonna be super loud. I'm gonna have to cut that sound out, possibly. Don't really care too much. Oh shit! Yep, just random tentacles trying to rape me. Look at that, some herb. Now, if only we had some ammo. You should just leave that alone. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that alone for now. And look for ammo, like this. which I can't pick up. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna.
Come on, Roger.
Here, you hold that.
I owe you one.
Don't reload your gun now. What else can I get? Sweet, some random chalice. Oh, it is a chalice. Wow, it's the actual name. What else do we have? We have yeah, that over there. That's cool too. Here, you hold this. And I'm just gonna get my ammo back. Or not. How did I do that? Oh, I'm tapping on the D-pad. I completely forgot you're able to do that. To switch weapons.
You can't be serious.
Shut up. Oh. More shit in the way. Are you gonna move? No. Oh yeah, you are. Yeah, I have a feeling you're gonna get up and attack me. You're enjoying doing that, aren't you? Like, I'm just gonna rape you from the sky. Nothing. What about here? We have some rifle ammo, which we don't have with us. Yeah, we don't even have a rifle with us. So that's nice. That's a plus. Nice red button. Another zombie. Don't go moving now.
Take it.
Roger.
Wait. I can't pick up the... Oh, wait, no, she has them. Hey, give me these. Yeah, thank you. Nothing else around? Oh, there's a cabinet. Ah, great. More cabinets. More handgun ammo. Which I can't pick up. So let's just give these to Sheva. Yeah, you hold that while I pick up the handgun ammo. Reload some more. And give her the last bit. Yeah, that way I can have an empty spot in my inventory. Hey, tentacles coming out. Oh, crap. Well, there was a pathway over there, so let's go back. Let's go all the way back. See if there's anything else that we can pick up that can save our ass later. I love how ducking just dodges it completely. Nope, never mind, it wasn't a pathway, it was the same room. Is it? Yep, it was the same room with the chalice. And there was no pathway to the right. Yep, I'm just crazy. So apparently, it tries to attack you every time you go that way, and you can just hit the X button and dodge it every time. Oh! I hit the X button, but it just decided to rape me. And I'm about to die. These damn things on me. Go away, go away! Yeah, let's...
Thanks.
Yeah. Why are these everywhere? I can't go that way. More health. I should have saved the herb that I had. No, I should have waited, but didn't want to die. Nothing. Chalice. And what else do we have? I love how they have random golden chalices on the boat. They're just like, yeah, we're just pimping like that. We just roll around with chalices. All these dead bodies. Oh, look at them all. Oh, they're alive, yeah. How do I, not walk in the electrical ones? Yeah, we're just gonna walk very slowly and hope they don't get up. Oh, they're getting up, run away! Oh, great. Oh, man, ammo, run! Oh, my goodness. Turn around! Now run away. Run away! Run away! Hey, Sheva, come in this room. Oh, you have things covering your legs. Oh, cool. Picking that up saved my life. Keep running. I'm just gonna reload. Keep walking. Yeah, because that thing is just... Yeah. I have an idea. We're just gonna try these out. Just gonna place this right here and back the hell up. So did that, yes! That works. I was not expecting his whole body to explode. I was just expecting him to open and take damage. Look, important documents. Yep, very important documents. Investigate. Investigate. Yep, this is where we use the key, of course. Anything? Is this a dead end? Oh, no, there's a staircase. We're on the brig, I guess. Or not the brig, but the captain's room or whatever the fuck it's called. The main room. That's what it's called. Let's call it that. Let's reload a little bit and give her the rest of the ammo. There you go. You enjoy that. We have some computers. Apparently, on the side, they're pole dancers and strippers because they have them everywhere. Captain knows how to party, apparently. I mean, man, you got like 3 stripper poles everywhere. Is that a red herb? Yes, it is. Too bad I have no green. Oh, no, I do have green herb. Let's combine those. Come on, Roger. What is this? Can. Yep. I guess we just go down through this door. Oh, nope, it's not a door. It's another pathway. Another important document. Oh, boy.
Satellite laser. We just might have a chance. The targeting device is on the roof. Come on. There's no time to lose.
Wonder how long Chris was going to talk to himself as I went through the doorway. So now we're outside with the tentacle monster. That's always smart. Do I really want... No, let's give that to her. Oh, that's not good. Ship getting smacked around. Yeah, this doesn't seem very safe. I don't know, just something about going to this open platform. Just limited ammo. Here, Sheva. How about I... don't know. How about... yeah, fuck it. We'll just go and just hope we don't die. Yep, giant tentacle monster. Let's go.
That thing is huge.
Yeah, yes it is.
Do you really think we could kill it?
Hopefully. Open all the boxes. Oh, those are flame rounds. Can't use them. Do I even have that with me? No, I don't. Oh. Oh, crap. How about you get up here, Sheva? Come on, Sheva. Oh, I'm getting raped.
Come on, Roger.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Take it, Roger. Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Shit. All right. Let's go ahead and use this on myself. Let's jump down. Anything down here? Anything? Save me. What is this? Use the key card. Rocket launcher. Oh boy.
It's all on you, Chris. I've got your back.
No, you don't. Target it, target it. Sheva, you got Sheva. Really? Really? What are you doing? And go ahead and try to bitch smack me. So I can try to shoot you with this, like, rocket launcher sentinel. Goodbye. It's charging.
Watch out! It's firing off some sort of projectile.
No, it's fighting off. Hey, you're dropping ammo. I'm cool with that. How do I reload? Reload! Oh, yeah, it's fully charged. Pick it up, pick it up! Don't you run from me! Oh shit, it's gonna bitch smack me. Hurry up. Come on, stop moving. Stop moving, buddy. Got you! Okay, what else can we reload? Nothing. Keep going. Run away! Okay. That's your main eye, isn't it? Can I shoot you with the laser? That'd be nice. I don't know if I can shoot it with this. Oh great, it's dropping more things, whatever the hell you want to call them. Just run into all of them! Because apparently that kills them. Hey, stand still, buddy. Oh great, he has more of them. Oh, he has three of them, oh god! Or not four. Oh boy. My favorite. How about I, get rid of these damn things? Go away! Come on. Give me this. They're going oh shit! They're glowing red. Hmm. I guess I was supposed to attack them. Didn't notice that. Perfect time to get this. Yeah, give me this. Thank you. We'll just keep that. Sheva can have this. We're gonna get rid of this. And this. And we're good. Alright, next time shoot the big, giant red eyeballs. You know, I was about to say, I hope we don't have to fight that huge, huge bobblehead zombie. But luckily, we are just gonna pop up right in front of the boss. Run away, Sheva!
That thing is huge.
Yes, it is.
Do you really think we can kill it?
Can I activate this? Yep, go ahead. Hurry up. Want this active immediately.
It's all on you, Chris.
Upstairs. Hey buddy, stand still. Stand still for me. Look pretty. Look pretty for me!
That's it. Hit it again.
I can't.
Watch out! It's firing off some sort of projectile!
Pick it up, Sheva. Sheva, get over here!
Come on, Roger.
You don't have room. You picked up the flame rounds. Shit. Exchange these.
I need ammo.
Combine them. Bam! Shit! He's about to bitch smack me. Come at me, bro! Come at me! What else do we have? Oh, we have more tentacle things on the floor. And his main head. I should pull out the flame rounds. Yeah, let's do that. Shit. Fire all the flame rounds. Oh, look at you ducking your head. Stop ducking! No, oh, he's getting real big. Shit, he hid. Right, let's pick this up. Let's pick up all this ammo. I'm not sure how we get rid of these. I'm not sure if we have to hit all of them or just hit one of them. Goodbye. Oh, you're gonna bitch smack me? Come on. Do it. Switch this and reload immediately. Come on. Get that quick reload. Give me that sleight of hand pro. Yeah, give me this. Perfect timing. Come here, buddy. Yeah, you way up there. Bye-bye. You wanna hide in the back? Shit. Shit, they're on the ground. Sheva, stop shooting me. My health is very low. Thank you, Sheva. Good job. Come on. Hurry up. It's a few more. So there we go. Bring it. Don't you hide from me. Don't you do this. Oh, you're trying to bitch smack me, aren't you? Just gotta wait for that. You're not very smart, Excella. Damn it. Don't you keep moving. Shit, she's so far. Oh, shit. All you hear is shit. Gotcha. One left. More tentacle things all over the floor. Let's just drop that and reload. Oh, no. Oh, you're still here. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Shove it. Pick up all the handgun ammo you can. You're going to need it. There's another one down there. More of them. Come on, buddy. See, it would have been better if they continuously changed the button for dodging. That way you couldn't just, oh, you know, the tentacle thing's coming, time to hit the X button. Like I'm doing. Like, if they made it, you know, A, B, Y or something, L triggered, that would make it a lot more difficult. Could you please stop moving for me? Want to stand there and look pretty for me? No? You want to keep attacking me? See how it is? I thought we were buddies, man. I thought we were friends. What happened? What? Stop moving! We might have to get lower to hopefully target one of these. Okay, stand still for me. No, you don't! Oh, it's coming. This is very frustrating. That one keeps getting in the way. Oh, so close! Gotcha. Pick up all the ammo, Sheva. Pick it up. We're gonna need it. You know, I wonder if Sheva can pick this up. Oh, she can! Hey, Sheva, be useful. Don't get killed now.
It's moving around too much. Try shooting it to slow it down.
Sheva, you can't target it, really? Really? Yeah. Sheva, you better shoot that bitch. Okay, Sheva, give me that. Let me show you how it's really done. There you go. Shoot it. Really? Sheva. What are you doing? Oh. That's cool. You just get the first. Oh shit, they're everywhere. Oh, mad ammo. Just more handgun ammo for me. I hope you're shooting that, Sheva. Oh, look, you're not. Oh, great. Please shoot it. I was about to say, I hope she was targeting it. She took a while, but she got it. It's all good. We have tentacle things all over me. Oh, did not mean to equip that. Reload! Is that thing still alive? Yes, it is. Oh, it's... Okay, apparently it switched to A. Shouldn't have asked for them to switch it. Now I'm gonna die. That is slow, painful death of dodging. Hey, can I have some of these? Yeah, thanks. Okay. I wanted you to equip them, but... Come on, blow up! What the hell's happening? Okay, Sheva. Let me show you how it's done. Oh, are you gonna attack me, buddy? No, sir. Sheva, take care of our friends here. Come on, do some work. Oh, this thing charges. Oh, it's charging. No. Quickly charge. So close. Yes, 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 yes. Gotcha. Now, where's my victory music? Are you gonna explode like a Legend of Zelda boss? Just... No? No? Okay, that's cool. My deaths were terrible. And apparently I could have routed more enemies. But I don't care, because I have an A. So it's all good. They just mad that I only routed 15 or so enemies. But I'm not complaining that I got that many. Let's remove these, because we don't need 15 or 6 grenades. Sheva needs ammo. Yeah, let's just give that to her. Combine. There we go. She can keep those. I'll keep these. Let's remove this. What does she have? She has a red herb, and we don't have any herbs. I'll keep these. And, yep, we're good. Let's keep going. And away we go. Oh boy. So fun. So much fun. And they just immediately pop us here.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
He's Wesker. What did you expect? I assume we just leave. Same way we came from. I'm prepared for some enemies. Yep. I got my pistol. That's about it. Well, I'm not sure if he's on the boat. I'm at the point where I have no idea what's happening now. Finally. Are you going to give us a timer game? Is it an escape mission? Or do we just go into that one room that says Excella, or not Excella, but Tricell?
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world,
he meant it.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker, there he is. Come on, let's go. Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus, but the virus is unstable.
What, the Ouroboros?
He must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum labeled PG67AW.
PG67AW?
The progeria, whatever virus. She has some honor. Alright, Jill, that's cool. Thank you for explaining that, but that's enough. Hurry up. Yes, he can. It's a stealth bomber.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus.
Don't worry, we'll take care of it. Because we're the main characters, and we always prevail. Always. So now we have a timer. Come on, give me a timer. Give me a rush mission. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, you died. Is fire gonna come out of here? I guess so. Oh, hey, buddy, you're behind me. Sheva, did you get hit? Yeah, you did. Come here, Sheva. Come here, there you go. Hurry up, run! Keep running, Sheva. I'm not about to die because of you. I'm in a pit of oil. This doesn't seem good. Or water. Let's hope it's water. Hurry up, Sheva, get it. Oh, you have body armor. Can I stomp you? Nope, you're dead. What am I holding that's stopping me? You just sit up there for a second while I reload. Because your AI is very bad. Oh, there's Chris. I guess I gotta watch him, stare him down. Get him.